Mr. Chairman, I am sure fighting for middle-class Americans, fighting Kamala's EV mandate, fighting for auto jobs will be a topic that we hear from President Trump coming up tomorrow night.
No question. You know, the conversation that we want to have, that the president is expecting to have and looking forward to having, is how he is going to rebuild the American economy. He's going to restore the southern border, and he's going to make sure that America is strong enough to protect our interests at home and abroad.